She's known as one. She's known as one of Indonesian national hero with ceremony to fight for emancipation of women. Erin Kartini was born in 21st April 1879 in Jepara. Kartini was born in a noble family, so she earned R.A. or running agent in front of her name. According to Giovanni's tradition, nickname used before she got married, while after she got married, nickname used is R.A. or running agent. Her father's name is R.M. Soswarninga. He was the son of Prince Aryo Joko Negoro IV. At the time, her father was a regent and an honorable man. Kartini's mother was M.A. Nasira, who was the daughter of Kiai or a religious teacher in Lukawi, Japan. She's not high poor, but she's ordinary people. According to Japanese tradition, after the 12 years old, the child must be giving it or living at home. However, although she was living at home, she still got to learn. Most people estimate at the time of marriage, Kartini still wants to live freely. But in order to make her parents happy and proud, she prefers to follow the wishes of her parents. Well, it's like other destiny. Exactly a year after getting married, she must have been called by Gora at 75 years old. Not before she died, she had a son named R.M. Salijoyo Adiningrat. Her lovely ideas are eager to see an Indigenous woman grow, and Indigenous woman can learn and study as the gate. New ideas about emancipation are quality that can change society fields. In addition, her writing also contains about the significance of belief, wisdom, humanity, beauty, and nationalism. On September 17, 1904, at the age of 25, Kartini died in the regency of Rembang, Java. And complications giving birth to her first child. 7 years after her death, one of her correspondents named Jacques H. Adamson published a collection of Kartini's letters entitled From Darkness to Light. Thoughts about and how Japanese people. On Indonesia, Kartini's day was celebrated on annually on Kartini's birthday. That's all for my story. Thank you for listening. My quote from the story is never depends on someone.